Hello everyone, my name is Claudia Tuttle and I'm the marketing manager for Accuride International. Today I'm going to be talking about one of our linear track systems, the 115RC. This linear track system is lightweight, corrosion resistant, and really versatile. You should consider this type of system if you have an application where you require captive travel, and this could be in residential, commercial, institutional, or even mobile applications. Let me show you how it works. First, we have an aluminum track that comes in two lanes, 47 and 94 inches. Also, you have a choice between with or without pre-drill holes. Next, we have our carriages or cassettes. You have the choice of polymer or stainless steel ball bearings. The stainless steel are stronger and hold more weight. The polymer are more quiet and hold less weight, so you choose whatever you need for the application. Last but not least, we have the stops. These are actually placed at the end of the track to stop the cassettes from falling out and stopping the movement. This is how the track looks when all the components are put together. One thing you must know about this track is that it can be installed in multiple directions. It can be installed with the cassettes facing up, the cassettes facing down, the cassettes facing to the side, or vertical for non-bearing weight. The way you install your track, the types of cassettes you choose, and how many of them you choose is going to impact the load bearing capacity. The load rating can vary between 40 pounds and 265 pounds. The 115RC linear track system has an optional easy close mechanism. It's easy to install, is outboard, and is only capable of holding 44 pounds. One thing you must know about the 115 linear track system is that this product is not designed for high torque application, and the weight should be distributed evenly. If you want to know more about the linear track system, our 115RC, go to accuride.com and type in the search bar 115RC.